This local sports report is brought to you by the Cambridge Minor Football Association. Registration is now open for fall football. Find out more information and sign up now to hit the field with the Lions this fall. Visit their website at cambridgelions.ca. Playoff action in the OPFL. The Cambridge Lions Bantam squad hosting the Durham Dolphins in a sudden death quarterfinal on Saturday night. The Bantam Lions coming in with just one loss this season, but it's the visitors from the 905 getting off to a great start. Deep ball for Monroe Corniff. He makes the catch at midfield and he is gone. That's an 80-yard touchdown for the Dolphins, and they jump out to an early 8-0 lead. Back come the Lions. Miles Foote with a handoff to Jesse Jansen, and he punches it in from 1 yard out. Jansen had a terrific game for the Lions. They now trail 8-7. Final minute of the quarter now. It's another rushing touchdown for Cambridge. This time it's Keaton Gert finding the end zone. The Lions would get a 2-point convert, and they lead 15-7 after one. Second quarter now, more ground attack from Cambridge. Jesse Jansen goes left, finds a lane, and he powers his way down to the 10-yard line. A terrific run from Jansen, and the Lions in the red zone. And it's Cambridge extending their lead on this run by Jansen. He goes up the middle for the major. Cambridge went for two, but didn't convert, so they now lead 21-8. Later, Cambridge going to the air. Miles Foote fires it downfield. Tyson Paul, the catch for a touchdown. That's a 23-yard passing play. The Lions taking a 20-point lead. It's 28-8. Still in the second, the Lions driving once again. Foote looking long, and there is Damian Plousta. Touchdown, Lions. This time it's a 22-yard pass. Cambridge pulling away. They are leading 38-8. Meanwhile, the Lions' defense also getting it done. This pass tipped up in the air, and it's picked off by Tyson Paul. The Lions taking over possession. Back to the offense. Miles Foote connecting with Chase Judge. He gets by the defender, and see you later, Chase Judge. That's a 31-yard touchdown for Judge, and the Lions punch a ticket into the OPFL Bantam semifinals. They win big over Durham. 52-8 is the final on Saturday night at Jacob Hespler. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.